He begins to raise his fist and slam it down. Now he must DPS his chest. He smiles politely back at us as if we haven't done damage enough. He begins to form his hands with the black explosion. Pray to God you're in the aura, or you will die before us. And where did I go wrong? I lost Oryx, and now he's blowing the team up, and we need more DPS on his chest. But I know that I did my best. Yo, let's go! Let's go! Oh.